Hello guys, today's video will be on how I painted the leather elements on the Black Templar blade guard. I start off by base coating the leather with a 1-to-1 mix of Mournfang and Rhinox hide. After that's done, I start to glaze in Rhinox hide with a small amount of glaze medium. I use this towards the lower and recessed areas of the leather. Throughout the shading, you might see me use a slight stippling motion. Sometimes I like to do this to add a soft texture in the shading. Next, I add some black into the Rhinox hide to create some heavier shading. Now I start to add on the first chunky highlight. For this, I'm going to use a mix of Mournfang Brown and XV88. After this first stage highlight is done, I like to create some soft texture and scratches with the same mix. I like to concentrate on areas that will naturally get more worn. The next stage highlight here is XV88, and I'm aiming to get this within the previous stage. As with the previous stage, after the edge highlight is done, I like to go around and increase the brightness of the scratching. After I'm done with the XV88 stage, I like to mix in some Karak stone to create the next sharp highlight. With this stage and the previous one, I'm also brightening up some of the scratches. The final highlight here is Karak stone, I'm concentrating this towards the upper edges of the pouch. Lastly, I'm just going to brighten up the scratching texture by working from the outside edge in. If this texture starts to look a bit too harsh, you can always glaze back over with some of the base coat. With the scabbard and gun pouch out of the way, I paint the remaining leather using the same process. Leather really is one of those elements on the miniature you can have a lot of fun with. I really go to town in texturing. I think I will make a more detailed video on this topic in the future. I hope this video was useful and a massive thanks for your continued support. In the next video, I will cover the metallics and shield on this miniature. Thanks for watching.